Hello, it's V here and you're welcome to my channel. If you're new here, you're very much welcome. Thank you so much for stopping by. In today's video, I'm going to be reacting to Deep Purple singing Smoke on the Water. A lot of you have asked me to react to this particular song after seeing my reaction to Perfect Stranger and Child in Time. Well, I'm so much excited to be checking this out because I've fallen in love with the kind of music that Deep Purple makes. This is a song from, the year, it's not like speculated here, but I'm going to check out for the year and put it in the title of the song. So without further ado, let's guys into this video and hear what Deep Purple has for us today.
Oh,
I love that part.
I can't hear anything.
Stop on the water. Stop on the water. Fire in the
water. One more time.
Stop. Tell me why I will not like tell me why I should not fall in love with Deep Purple. Their style of music is amazing. The rock band is I love them because their style of music is just so perfect. Guys, you needed to see how this I don't know what's his name now. I think I'm going to do a research on that. I see the way he played the guitar. Oh my god. The way he played the guitar was so perfect, and yeah, it gave the song another melancholy altogether. And the way the lead singer sang the song, especially the chorus part, where I just love how he was singing.
Smoke in the water.
Anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching my reaction to Deep Purple today. I have two other songs on my channel. Reactions on my channel to Deep Purple. I have Child in Time and Perfect Stranger. So if you are a fan of Deep Purple like myself, just go check out that video, okay? And guys, ensure you like this video, okay? It's going to help the channel a lot, and subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching, and see you in my next video. Go have the day you deserve. Bye.